Morning students, I am the teacher of Manbodhan Prasad Public School and I am going to teach you electricity regarding class 10th and the subject is physics. As I have earlier given you the worksheet, so today I am going to give you the solution of worksheet where the first question was what is resistance and what is the SI unit of resistance. So the resistance is the opposition offered to the current in the circuit and the SI unit of resistance is ohm. Okay. Second question, what is current and what is the SI unit of current? So current is the rate of flow of charge and the SI unit is given by ampere. Third question was, we are having three resistances having the value of 1 ohm, 3 ohm and 4 ohm. They are connected in series in the circuit and we have to calculate the total resistance in the circuit. So the total resistance in the circuit is given by 1 plus 3 plus 4, where we have applied the formula of resistance in series as R1 plus R2 plus R3. So the total value gives out to be 8 ohm. Now the fourth question, if we are having the resistances of value 1 ohm, 3 ohm and 4 ohm and we have to connect them in parallel, then the total resistance is given by 1 by Rp is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3, where we can write the LCM as 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3, where the value comes out to be 1 by Rp is equal to 6 plus 3 plus 2 by 6, which is given by the value as 11 by 6, and Rp is given by the value as 6 by 11. Fifth question is, we are having a circuit where a 2 ohm resistance is connected and we are having the battery of 4 volt and this arrow denotes the current. Okay, so we have to calculate the current in the circuit. Applying the Ohm's law, we know that V is equal to IR, where V is the voltage, I is the current, R is the resistance of the circuit. V is the voltage, so we are having the value as 4 volt, R is the resistance, we are having the value as 2 ohm. And to calculate the current, we are having this formula, V is equal to IR. On putting the values, we get as I is equal to 2 ampere, where ampere is the SI unit of current. Okay, so now the next topic is conductance. What is conductance? Conductance is the reciprocal of resistance and the SI unit is given by Ohm inverse. Okay students, thank you for this worksheet. Okay, the next videos will be compressing having the larger values. Thank you.